back here to SAP Center. Almost a whole period has gone by. We haven't even told you yet that the Sharks acquired a new player today. They signed lifelong fan, 18-year-old Sam Tageson, to a one-day contract. Now, Sam has been dealing with a heart condition ever since birth, and thanks to the Sharks Foundation and the Make-A-Wish Foundation, he got to practice with the team today, meet the general manager, Doug Wilson, and then this. He got to skate out of the Shark Head for tonight's game. It's the first time ever the franchise has allowed somebody beside a player through that Shark Head for the game. There you see him showing on the Jumbotron as the whole crowd gave him an ovation. Randy and Drew, I know we're the guys that are supposed to have words, but watching this scene unfold, literally, I was left with none. Total goosebumps, a total emotional scene here. I've never seen anything so touching in 5 years of covering this team.